curry leaf, Muraya koinigi, sprinkle. The leaves of curry leaf tree is a spice. The plant is also sometimes called sweet neem. The tree is an aromatic deciduous one, 5 meter in height, 15 to 40 centimeter in diameter. It is cultivated mainly in homesteads, but to a certain extent on a plantation scale. The plant produces small white flowers, which can self-pollinate to produce small shiny black drupes containing a single, large, viable seed. The berry pulp is edible with a sweet flavor. Origin and distribution. Curry leaf is found almost throughout India up to an altitude of 1,500 meters. It is much cultivated for its aromatic leaves. Propagation. Seeds must be ripe and fresh to plant. Dried or shriveled fruits are not viable. One can plant the whole fruit, but it is best to remove the pulp before planting in potting mix that is kept moist but not wet. Stem cuttings can be also used for propagation. Uses. The leaf is used in South India as a natural flavoring agent in various curries. Volatile oil is used as a fixative for soap perfume. The leaves, bark and root of the plant are used in the indigenous medicine as a tonic, stimulant, carminative and stomachic. For Krishi Sanjeevani, Fibia Johnson.